Thank you. I've seen one of those before. My tube can sit by good for you. Well, you've made a... There are two types of reinforcement. It's a simple tap and ascension's a fight. Ascension is the tap. Start out with rip. As you've noticed, you won't make it. Be seeing you. You can forge enough whether you've opened nobody's or whatever. I'll be seeing you, Beak. Well, you seem to be doing all right, Nita. Neither of us want to.
Yo, I'm just blasting music right now, that's why I'm not talking, but... Bro, like, I've got 9k spells, but I don't know what the fuck to do. We all should have love. Well, honestly, it's really confusing to start this game anyway. Like, I need 20k souls to purchase an item to open the door. I defeat the optional boss in the next area, so I don't even know what else I'm supposed to do. Like, having to grind to farm souls is kind of long. That butterfly dude, the midnight butterfly. Oh, look, I've got his soul. Wait, yeah. It's a huge amount of souls, it's only like 1,000. It's only 1,000. Nah man, that's like early, game, second boss. See, I wanna go back to Darkwood Basin, but there's like nothing there for me now. Don't know who the fuck Aphrodite is. But yeah. I'm thinking I might practice against this guy, but I don't know if I'm strong enough to fight him. Oh, to be fair, there's bosses. There's more enemies in Darkwood Basin that I need to kill. Wait, do I need to go back to the undead place, Kai? I did not know there's more enemies there. Because look, I can go down here and there's like a hydra. There's like a lake. With the, I hate the fact if I miss time my attack once, then I'm fucked. Yeah, there's a hydrant on there. I don't know where to go, man. I'll go back to undead, to be honest. Yeah man, it's like, these games are like clunky, yeah, like they have flaws. Bro, in Demon's Souls, Darkwood Basin would look sexy. That's facts. This area would be very ambient. Like right now, it's just like bird chirping. Like I want there to be like music and stuff. That's why I've put headphones in. That guy is so annoying, man. Can I not level this up anymore? I said I can go plus 10. I don't think I can have this long. I need to level up this guy. That's true, to be honest. It's only because Elden Ring you explore a lot. And I can't lie, this is the only part of the game where I feel like I'm just walking around in circles, like... Even in Demon's Souls, like, there's always enemies and shit. Actually, nah, do you know in Tower of Loria? In Demon's Souls, where it's just that guy screaming, help me! Bro, okay, I prefer silence to that. Lingo music's alright. I don't mind Volcano Miner. So there's a guy up there. There is. How do I kill him? Oh, I'm meant to come here. Wait, what's this? Have I been here before? I don't even know. I hope I don't die. Oh wait, no, I have! This is dangerous, this is bad, I shouldn't be coming here. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Wait, have I been here before? Firelink Shrine? Oh, that's like a Firelink Shrine. Moonlight? Oh my, did I know this? I did the Moonlight Lady? Butterfly? Who else? Legit, is that it? I don't know, what was the fucking boss was there? The Taurus the Demon? Is that his name? Taurus Demon? Yeah, him. Yes, Taurus Demon, I think. What the fuck, who's this fat guy? Really? Oh wait, I'm back. Yeah, the Taurus Demon. Oh. I made my character really fucking skinny. I wanted to make him like... It's very lonely, we have. Where is it? The fire. Oh, I've literally been smoking all day. What is this area? Okay, can't. Have a good shower. I am legit gonna... I don't even know. I'm probably gonna lose all my souls at one point, but... I'm just trying to... figure this place out. Like, I don't want to use a tutorial. Well, what the? Holy shit, I need to. I did not realize there's that many people in that room. I'm gonna party. I'm just trying to figure this place out. No, because, like, I killed that. I just forgot this game. I have 10 uses for last now. Gonna get my souls back at any cost. If I lose them, then I'm gonna be upset. Bitch. Alright. This is where I see the dancing people. Oh. That's a job. I'm poke.
Ew.
Oh, okay. Poke. Poke. Poking is the way. Holy fuck. It's on my back. Do I have a shield? Okay. Oh, what turn flask I'm more part of, aren't I? Oh. Yes. Bitch. Am I over level to this place? I don't know. What is this? Who's this guy? I saved him. Thank you. Yes, I am nice. Low track. Okay. Yes, very sorry. I've just been free. You'll give me your reward later. Okay, well, thank you, mate. You're welcome for the rescuing. What is that? That is creepy, a guy in a barrel. Got 12k, so I need 8,000 more. Well, I need time night shots with these guys. Okay. Well, I killed the dancing men. Now what do I do? Not elderly, I can't just fucking jump over. Don't even know where I'm going. It's a Kirkle Bane. Oh shit, it's a boss. Am I ready? Yeah, fuck it. Who am I fighting? Where's the boss? Wait, that's because I got to pick up this. Oh no. What the fuck are these? Is it gargoyles? I hate gargoyles. Because they're fast and mobile. No one. Okay, now I'm definitely gonna need 10 plus. I have a lot of HP as well. I bet there's two. I just know there's gonna be two. Like manhunters, man eaters, but everyone. Please tell me it should be easy to cheese, hopefully. How fast are you? Keep me quick! Don't can't attack him head on, okay. I need to keep moving, bro, what the hell? What is bullshit? It's not even letting me move him. I lost Cloud Kick. Bro, why is my attack so slow? Oh, where the fuck was I? Where was I? How the fuck do I go there? How do I go back? Take me back. Take me back. I feel like in Harry Potter, even Cedric, we fucking died, and then like you're just there, like watching him get eaten by the vines, and you're like, no, Cedric, that's me right now. Fuck. What the fuck? That's it, I'm putting my headphones back in, man. Shit, boss. Why is there a boss there? Business music. I'm listening to Paramore. Now, where was that boss? Oh, I came up from there. It was straight up the stairs, wasn't it? Was there more enemies there? I don't know. Hit my vape. Okay. This is a self enemy. I might take a break or something. Look here.